Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I'm about to go back to the dilapidated bridge at the Undead Settlement to explore further there, but before that, there's something I want to do. Before recording, I got the idea that perhaps the people I've been speaking to in the world who disappear after talking with them, when they teleport, perhaps they teleport to the sanctuary. And indeed, they do. So let's go speak with them. Remember, this person wanted me to give their ring to Loretta in the Undead Settlement. And remember, I shot down that body and found Loretta's... what was it? Loretta's arm? Just Loretta's bone. Yep. Old human bone with several holes bored into it. And I wasn't sure what to do with that. But now that this person's here, perhaps I just need to speak with them and give them the bone back and tell them that Loretta's dead or something? Let's see.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them.
Oh yeah, give Loretta's bone. I wonder how they're gonna react. Grierot. So they also sell things. What do they sell? Reduces bleeding buildup, ember, some bombs, some basic weapons, leather armor and stuff. Okay, so they're kind of like the assassin-y sort of salesperson. I mean, it looks like they have some heavy armor and some heavy shields, but they also have a lot of throwing weapons and bombs and kind of light to medium armor. Nothing of particular interest. Let's see what the rest of the things they want to say are, and then give them the bone.
Do me a favor and don't forget our promise. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the High Wall. A nuisance, I know, but it will help me tie up some loose ends.
Okay, I think that's it.
Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As... well... a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
This person's creepy.
You can keep the ring as... goodbye. And stay safe.
Thanks. You too.
Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
Poor mad thief. Yeah, I think I'm already wearing the ring, right? Yeah. Increases damage absorption when HP is low. Okay, let's go speak with the other person. I think this is the last one that I've talked to and teleported out of the main world.
Champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service.
Draw out true strength. What does that mean? I'm scared. I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that if I don't know what it is. Looks like they're also a shopkeeper. Ah, spells.
As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark side possess something quite special.
Thank you for the emote.
As I have said, I'm alas, but I'm a wee bit though.
So they're offering to teach me, like, help me discover my true strength.
Be safe, champion of Ash.
I don't know, I still don't feel great about that. I guess I'll try it. But first, let's replace one of these with the new one. Gotta keep the bow. Gotta keep the wave, jump for joy. I'd rather have jump for joy than just joy, so let's switch this out. Beckon. I don't think I'm ever gonna use that. I can't think of what I'd use that for. Okay. Draw out my true strength!
Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Oh. They're giving me a free point. Yeah, it doesn't cost any souls, and I can only do one. Okay, well that's not as nefarious as I thought. Let me figure out what I want to do and I'll be right back. I think I'm going to put a point into vitality, because my equipment load with my current armor is actually dangerously close to 70%, which I think is the threshold to when you start doing a slower roll. It's either 70 or like 75. I think I'm at like 68 or something. I'm in the high 60s. Thank you very much.
Be safe, champion of Ash.
Yeah, what is my equipment load at? Now it's at 67%. Yeah. Oh, you know what? I can actually lower that by dumping the whip. I shouldn't have that equipped. Now it's 63. But still, my weight's gonna go up when I replace these assassin trousers and gloves, because I've got, like, heavy to medium armor. Whatever you want to call these. I guess they're probably heavy armor. And then I've got two light pieces. So I'm going to be replacing the lighter pieces pretty soon, I'm sure. Okay, back to the dilapidated bridge. That invading spirit's gonna come back. Because I did learn after the fact, by the way, that they are definitely, absolutely not a human player. So it is AI. Ah, and I hear the sparkle. That little gemmy lizard that I think I must have missed it before. Oh yeah, I'm also having a weird sound bug here, by the way. Where, like, every time I make a noise, it causes all the ambient sounds to go silent. Like, listen to this. Only seems to happen here. It's really weird. Let me guess. Locked. Huh. It's a shortcut, eventually. Yeah, so I think I want to go back up to try to get that lizard. Oh, there it is. Hmm. Hopefully I can run at it from this side. Hope the giant doesn't see me. What was that sound? Sound like somebody shooting an arrow. Come back here. Ah, gotcha. Sharp gem. Hmm. Where is that sound coming from? I forgot how much I explored back here, but obviously I didn't go up there. So, I want to... Yeah, let's go back a bit. Safe from the giant. It's been a while since I've played. Hopefully I don't completely suck. Ah, right, this was the crazy run. So did I explore along here very well if I just kind of ran through everything? I don't know. Uh-oh. Ow, man. Try to jump. Uh-oh. Oh, hi. Whoa! There we go. Rusted coin. Those give you a higher chance of, like, better drops, right? Yeah, temporarily boost item discovery. Alright, come on. That was so easy. Terrifying to look at, but not terrifying to fight. Okay, so I'm gonna go back here a little bit just to make sure I didn't miss anything when I was running for my life. Is there any way to get up to that person up there? They end up jumping down, don't they? Come on. Treasure ahead. Wait, I've already been here, haven't I? Yeah, I remember I went down there. Okay, so maybe I have explored completely back here. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm good. Actually, you know what I should do? I should just go back to the bonfire and get my flasks back. I only have to fight one enemy. Sneaky, sneak. Not so sneaky. Angry. Why do I bother doing that special attack? I'll try it again. Oh, that's why I bother. Because it's sometimes effective. You just gotta be really careful with the timing. I'm so awful with the timing. Treasure ahead. Sure. There's no treasure, assholes. What are these things stuck in the ground? Those look like... Looks like those. Massive projectiles, that's what that sound was. Yep. Okay. I wonder if I'll die in one hit from that. How good is their aim? And where exactly is it coming from? I mean, they're all kind of facing this way, so it's gotta be somewhere here. I don't see anything. This is gonna be fun. I'm listening. Oh, there it goes. Ow. That might have saved me. I don't know if they're actually aiming at anything in particular. That thing took a lot of hits. Also had creepy glowing eyes. This is perfect to avoid getting hit by those massive projectiles. Just put my torch on so everybody can spot me. Okay, looks like this is where I go to continue, so before... Oh, hey. Before continuing, I need to go back and get something that I saw down there. But before even that, let's do- oh, come on! Oh my god. I hate jumping in this game. I should probably reassign the jump key to not be pressing down the left stick, because that really just sucks. Great scythe. Attacks with this large scythe, normally used for crop harvesting, are effective at breaking past shields. The magnificent sharp curved blade instills fear in opponents. Perhaps it is their survival instinct at work. Skill Neck Swipe. This attack aims for the scruff of a foe's neck and, when successful, functions as a headshot, inflicting heavy damage. Scythe to the neck. Ouch. Probably requires a lot of strength, right? Actually, not really that much. 14. I think I'll have that if I put one more point into strength. Bone shard. That's used to upgrade my Estus, isn't it? Looking for secret paths. Could I make that jump? Hell no. You know, I could fall down onto there, couldn't I? It's probably instant death, though. That looks like, yeah, that's a pretty far drop. pretty flowers. Oh boy. That's a boss. And there's the boss. Whoops. Oh yeah, it's moving. Let's try to unlock a shortcut first if I can. Great curse-ridden tree ahead. You mean behind me? Or is there another one? Someone got up there. Secret! Oh, how did you do it? How did you do it? Maybe you jump on the rocks. Oh, whoa! Oh, almost. One more try. Okay. Oh, yeah. You know, I think this... Well, I'm not sure if it's going to be a shortcut to this boss, but this is on the other side of that, that bridge that led to that locked door, right? So I'm sure I'm going to unlock the door if I keep going this way. What is that thing? Looks like the same as that giant I fought before, except it's holding a massive pot instead of, like, a saw blade. It's a different variety of the same enemy. Ooh, sparkly. I'm guessing this is probably where I want to go if I want to unlock the door. Yeah, so let's go this way first. The heck is that? Is that a melee weapon? Fistfighter's weapon made from thick straps of leather studded with iron rivets. When two-handed, I don't know how to pronounce that. Seisti? Kaisti? Kaista? I don't know. They're equipped to each hand. Skill Perseverance. Cross arms in front of the body to temporarily boost poise. Damage reduced while activated. Hmm. Okay, so like stand your ground, kind of shieldy type thing. Interesting. You know what, I want to see what the animations for that are. Strong attack. Light attacks. Let's do the special attack. Oh, whoops, gotta two-hand it. That's cool. Should I use this to take on the rats? I'm gonna punch him to death. Just right after I see how much damage this thing does. It does really poor damage. 80 instead of 120. That's terrible. Enemy ahead and a bunch of mist. Mob enemy ahead. Be wary of giant. Okay, you know what? Let's maybe not use that. Come on. Both hit each other. I see you. That thing is disgusting. Bloodbite ring. Increases bleed resistance. Yeah, why not? Here we go. Yeah. Alright, let's get our stuff back. Actually, let's also go level up and use the bone shard. Don't want to risk losing my souls for no good reason. What should I spend my point on? I'm gonna go strength. Speak very well, then take me. Let's go level up my Estus.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
It's not an Estus shard.
Pretty, be careful.
Do I do it with you? Or maybe, I think I maybe just burn it, actually. There we go. Yeah, it's just flask plus one, so that means it heals more. Okay. Let's go the other way. Rest can't climb ladders, right? Good. You never know in Dark Souls. I forgot about you. Hi. I better check out these two. In case they wander back here. Try luring it out. Good idea. Let's face one at a time. How do I get down there without dying? There might be like a ladder or something in one of these buildings. Did I really get both? Oh shit, they throw those. But they only have one, haha! Oh god! If that would've hit me, I would be dead. Okay. You're too tall to come in here, right? Yes, thank God they are. So confused. I need an adult. Okay. I need a heal. If I fall down, the rats might bite me. If I go up, you know how attacks can go through walls. It would not surprise me if that hit me through the wall. But I'm gonna risk it. Ooh, that plus one really does heal a lot more. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, you do fit in here, what? I don't know, I don't get it. Where's the other one? Did it fall? I think it fell down. I just saw it. Clumsy giant. Come on. Ooh. Can I get a backstab? Can I stab you in the board? Just fall, please. What? You didn't fall from that? No! Don't! That's not a mortar and pestle. I am not your herbs to be crushed. I hope my body paste can at least be used for healing medicines. Ooh, the big one's on me. Okay, okay. Oh. I dodged three times and I still get hit. Oh no, puppy! Aha, I rolled into your crotch. Always distracts the enemies, the crotch roll. Okay, can I get just one, please? Come on. Come on. No! You're about to fall off. Oh, damn it. Almost. Come on, I dare you. No, I don't dare you! immediately. It looks like you can't backstab them though, so I'm not even going to try backstabbing. Instead, I'm going to do the super strong attack. See if I can push him off. And I know there's a kick, by the way, but I don't know how to do it. Come on! Freaking mountain goat feet. Oh, there's a thingy back here. Great machete. Eh, it's mediocre. I wonder if I can, like, slide down the rocks here and survive. Probably not. Oh, yeah, let's take a look at that machete. Whoo! See, now that is a great weapon. This great scythe only requires 14 strength. This great machete requires 24. This giant machete has a slash attack and is a worker's tool in the undead settlement. This dismantling tool was not originally intended for use in battle. Skill is sharpen. Scrape the blade to sharpen and enable a cleaner cut. I want to see just how big this thing is. Yep. That's a great machete. Up like all my stamina. Yeah, this is a light attack. Almost all my stamina. Uh-oh. And here's a strong attack. All my stamina. And sharpen. It's really cool looking. Scared me. This dog will not die. Are you friendly? They're sitting on a rock, so I think they might be an NPC. Ally ahead. Be wary of jumping. Yes.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead. Behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. time after time. Yeah. If like the others, you're f- then go on ahead. Hopeless. The whole lot of you. Like little moths flittering towards a flame. Yeah. If like, then go on ahead.
That is quite the weapon. Their armor looks incredible. So go past the church and face death. Hmm. What if there's a particularly strong boss that way?
If like the other. Oops.
Time for jumping. No, I don't think I can survive that. This is probably the way down. I'm curious though, can I even open the doors? Oh god, they open. I don't like that. I don't want to go here. Unless... could there be a bonfire? Oh. Oh, hi. You are an enemy? I can't target them. Hi? I love the onion armor. It's so classy.
Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
Wasn't it a double lift? I think it's a double lift or something. I think it needs two people.
This lift, with a little warming up, eventually... No. No. I've got to use my head and think.
I love this NPC.
This lift, with a...
By the way, illusion ahead. Uh-huh. Sure. Liar. I've got an idea. Would you look at that? I've solved your conundrum.
This lift with a little... I got to...
All he's got to do is turn around. Poor guy. Okay, I don't think I want to go there just yet. Let's see what's down here. There's got to be a bonfire somewhere, because it's been quite a while since I got one. There's got to be one nearby. Doesn't open. Someone inside. Okay, well, if I go down the elevator, that would probably lead me to go down here. Also, there's a body there that I need to shoot. Gotta keep that in mind when I go down there. So where should I go first? Up or down? I'm gonna go up first and see if there's a bonfire up there. If not, then I'm gonna go down. You turned around!
This lift with a
limp. Oh. Still too lost in thought to see what's in front of them. I guess they can't really see what's in front of them because they're wearing an onion on their head. Anyway. Wait, did I say I was going up first? Why am I going down? Oh well, guess I'll go down first. Hmm. That's a disturbingly empty room. Is there like a gate that's gonna close? No? Guess there's no harm in walking forwards. Try fleeing, and then bonfire ahead. Is it saying run for my life to get to the bonfire? Oh, that's always dangerous. That thing looks nasty. I'm gonna try going up. Onion dude? Where did Onion Dude go? Is he outside with the other guy? What the hell? Okay. Mysterious Onion. Was he on another floor? One that this one just skipped past? Well, they're not an enemy. Hi. Onion person did talk about talking them down. Maybe that's what I need to do. Look at those things just stuck into its skin. I guess people try to control it or something, chain it down, and it looks like it just broke free anyway. Before I talk to it, though, want to look around, but it looks like there's nothing up here. Okay.
I help anytime. I help anytime.
That's it?
I help anytime.
Thank you for your help. Goodbye. Okay, so there's another floor somewhere where this thing doesn't actually stop. I want to make sure I don't jump at the wrong spot, though. There we go. There's Onion Dude. What are you doing?
Ah! Oh! Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. Now, now. Think twice before you go down that road.
Onion dude, you're a jackass. And I love you. Also, that thing is fucking terrifying, oh my god. That's a hell beast.
I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated.
He's literally on fire.
I've got to use my head and think. I could try.
Okay, so this way leads to. I don't even know where this goes, but this is not where I want to go right now. Here, that actually deserves an upvote. If people see that while they're going up or down the elevator, then they might know there's another floor. So yeah, this is an entirely different pathway. I guess I just need to go down then. Try to get to that bonfire that had the creepy thing. Wait, how do I get back on the lift? Shit! There's no lever. No! You know, my shoes are kind of heavy. Can I just, like, drop my shoes straight down the shaft onto the button, please? Well, I could bone back. Maybe I should bone back. There's no way I'm taking that thing down with one flask. Jesus.
No!
What?
You should have waited!
No, it's on me!
Well,
fuck!
It's too late now. I, Zigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side!
Okay, thanks! Yes, distract it! No! Distract it more! It's not distracted enough! Tell me there's a place I can get inside of. This doesn't look very safe. Help me, Onion Knight! Cut off its tail! I'm even doing damage to it. It sounds like I'm hitting metal. I don't even know if I'm doing damage to it. Yeah, I am. Missing everything. Ow. Ow. Help me. No! Fuck! I mistimed my dodge! We almost had him! What a valiant Onion Knight. I thought you were just a jackass, but you're actually... You're actually a friend. You're my jackass friend. Okay, well... I think I'll end this episode there. That was not what I was expecting to happen. I wasn't expecting to find some weird, confused, very dumb Onion Knight. Nor expecting to fight a Hellbeast. Or get trapped in the tower. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I get back, I'm gonna go down the pathway that I meant to go down. I don't even remember what pathway that was now, but I'm sure I'll figure it out.